For making a payment to suppliers, we go to accounts and then supplier payment menu. When this screen open up, here we see on the first tab the previous transaction made against supplier payments. We can search any desired transaction by selecting a supplier name or selecting a date range and pressing the search button. For making a new transaction, we press the new button. Here, first we may select a supplier to whom payment is to be made, and then we select a payment mode and enter the payment amount. We can optionally enter the comments. In the lower part of this screen, you can see the ledger details before making this transaction. Opening balance, the total purchases so far we have made from the supplier, the returns, and the amount paid. So this is the balance which is yet to be paid. So we save. Now this transaction is saved, the balance is changed. To print, make a printout of this transaction, we can press this print button. And we can see the receipt which can be printed and handed over to the supplier, get it signed by the supplier if required. Now, any existing transactions can be modified. We select the transaction, double click it or press the edit button. This opens up in the update mode. We can make any desired changes and press update. It's important to note that we can only update those transactions which are made after last end of day. So because on end of day screen we have reconciled the cash and closed that day. So no transaction can be updated which is made before that activity.